A provider answers a patient's question in his office.
Why is a fistula better?
The fistula is better for a number of reasons. First, it allows better dialysis because the blood flow is higher through a fistula than through a graft. And when the blood flow is better, the dialysis can be done more efficiently and patients do better, they're healthier. The second reason is that fistulas are less likely to get infected. Anytime you put an artificial material in your body, like a graft, that's a potential site for infection. A fistula does not involve any foreign materials. It's just a connection between your artery and your vein. The third main reason is that a fistula is less likely to clot. Both fistulas and grafts can clot, and when they clot, there's no blood flow and dialysis can't be done. It's much less likely to happen in a fistula than a graft.